You know, learning how to tie shoelaces isn't easy for kids, especially those with special needs.
And that's why one mother is spreading the word about a product created by a Maryland man has really changed her son's life. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti has the story.
It's a skill 9-year-old RJ struggles with. The autistic third grader's difficulty with hand-eye coordination makes tying his shoelaces impossible.
He just couldn't get the shoes, and he'd come home crying. Every day his laces would be tucked in his shoes, or his shoes would be open, and so... and he would get very frustrated.
Determined to help her son, Pennsylvania mom Louisa Eiler was amazed when she discovered these. They're called lock laces. Primarily used by athletes, they're elastic shoelaces that lock in place, thus eliminating the need to tie. And it's made RJ's life loads easier.
I brought a pair home, I put them in RJ's shoes, and he was hooked.
Well, I'm playing with my friends a lot at recess. I don't have the time, my shoes.
Louisa was so happy with lock laces, she contacted the company's owner, Eric Jackson, who invited her to see where the product is put together. Jackson is a Glen Burnie native who is partnered with OBI in Millersville. The nonprofit provides vocational training and employment to some 360 developmentally disabled men and women.
They package and assemble the laces, and orders are shipped out, all of our internet orders through our website, eBay, Amazon.com. All of our international orders are shipped out of OBI as well.
Most people in the morning don't necessarily get up and go, oh gosh, I get to go to work today. Our individuals are disappointed when they don't get to come to work.
And you just couldn't believe that this little product that's trusted by triathletes and people all over the world has yet to be tapped into the parenting market.
Louisa believes in the product so much, she's now volunteering with Lock Laces. She has orchestrated a mass donation to the National Special Olympics that's coming up this summer, and she's pitching the product to Foot Locker.
I've actually sent this over to the American Academy of Pediatric Medicine over in Bethesda, and they're reviewing it to give it their endorsement.
I've contacted the U.S. military, and I'm having them reviewed to be in their catalog and actually be an official lace.
We have a lot of things planned for this little lace.
Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.